friends, this is Aparna and welcome to Aparna's Magic. Let's go to the kitchen and let's get started.
We need boiled baby potatoes or uble hue aloo. This is capsicum, that means shimla mirch. This is jeera or cumin seeds and dhania patta, that means coriander leaves. This is haldi powder or turmeric powder. This is Kashmiri red chili powder. This is bhuna hua jeera powder, that means roasted cumin powder. This is dhania powder, that means coriander powder. This is yogurt or dahi. This is garam masala powder. This is hing or asafoetida. And this is ghee. Add yogurt or dahi around 3 tablespoons. One tablespoon of this is haldi powder or turmeric powder. One tablespoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. One tablespoon of this is bhuna hua jeera powder, that means roasted cumin powder. One tablespoon of this is dhania powder, that means coriander powder. And salt to taste or namak. Mix it nicely. Make a smooth paste. This way. Our oil is nicely heated up, so add 1 tablespoon of this is cumin seed, that means jeera. Let them crackle. Now add 1 teaspoon of this is hing or asafoetida. Now add little bit of this is Kashmiri red chili powder. Mix it again. Now add the dahi mixture into it or yogurt mixture. Mix it and let them cook for a while. Our gravy is simmering for 6 to 7 minutes now. So in this stage, add boiled baby potatoes or uble hue aloo. Mix it. Now add chopped capsicum, that means chopped shimla mirch. Mix it again. And let them cook again. Our gravy is simmering for 10 minutes now, so it's almost done. So in this stage, add 1 teaspoon of this is garam masala powder. Add chopped dhania patta, that means chopped coriander leaves. And 1 teaspoon of ghee into it. Now mix it very gently. And you are done. Stay tuned for more recipes and please subscribe my channel.